anything worth doing, if you start doing something new, you're always going to do it poorly at the beginning. So it really, it's the opposite of what people think. Yeah, it's worth doing well after a while, once you figured out how to do it well. So it's worth going the process towards doing it well. But at the beginning, you're always going to do it poorly. And then it's okay. And it's only normal.